Hey, you must be coming from Pochin. I'll take you inside. Come, follow me.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Why did you come here in the first place? Do you have a job?
I don't have a job.
Okay, then I guess we must go to the gate.
Okay, let's go.
I'll meet you up with the security guard here. Oh, there he is.
Is there any reason you guys came here?
He's my friend. He wants a job.
Yeah.
Okay. You might need to require with the interview which is happening inside, but it's a limited entry. After the interview, you gotta get out. We'll inform you. Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
1 second, let me open the gates. Come inside. Okay. So, this would be the border. Nobody actually gets over this place without proper verification. So, you are only here because you have applied for the job. You can enter through here. Inside. Yeah.
Okay.
So we have lots of things to offer to you if you enroll in our as a officer or security guard or whatever. Okay, it's like park and you know, like our houses where we live. Wanna come to my house where I live? I mean, you don't get a house, but you can come to my house.
Yeah, I will. I like to.
This is my house. Did you see how people live outside? They're actually in a very bad condition. We only get these privileges. Did you see others' houses outside?
Yeah. I only see one place like that.
They are kind of dwellers and you know, they don't kind of rule over. Yeah, but if you join our company, you get to live in class. Please come follow me to the interview room. Yeah.
Wait, let me see this work of art first, or photographs, whatever it is.
You know what's the only expensive thing nowadays? Just water. Everything costs a lot more than water. So
Okay. You
can enter our epic door in the back. Yeah. Right there. Through that there. You can enter.
This one.
Yeah. You see this? This is Trinkala. Where are you? What? See this? So, see, as the security, you got to do two kind of stuff. First is you got to stop Trinkalians from coming outside. They are going to have their protest and like lots of. But you got to avoid everything. You got to stop them. You know, they had some revolution or something years ago, but we kind of stopped them. And the second thing is, you know, you saw all the dwellers, right? I think you already saw one dweller.
Yeah.
They would also try to sneak into this office or Trinkala for the water, which I don't know. But you got to stop them also. So that will be your main objective of the job.
Okay.
You understand? So if you want to be a security, you got to understand how this works. And we just mine water from there and we just take it into this water tank. So you gotta be careful around this water tank. There might be attacks people trying to get in and everything. Next thing, I'll put you to Trinkala and just show you around Trinkala. Please. James pipes. Yeah, so these pipes here on your back, they just take water upstairs. So your job is to just, you know, keep an eye on that and, you know, maintain it properly and everything. Yeah. Okay. I think I forgot something in the office. I'm going up to the office. You just stay and look at the pipe. Okay, bye. I just take it and come.
Can I roam?
Yeah, you can roam around.
Yeah.
So don't interact with Trinkalians. They are actually kind of trying to deceive you and everything. And you know, there are tribes. You know how they do work. Yeah.
How did you get here?
Sanju brought me to this place, and I was roaming around the buildings.
That security guard, did you get the job?
Yeah, he asked me to watch.
You know what? I'll get you a better job.
Okay, yeah, I am coming with you then.
The guard must have told you that the people here are, but they aren't actually dangerous. They are just villagers here. You know, a few years back, this factory didn't exist. And this was such a peaceful place. They were the only ones residing here. And people like me came after all of this happened. And still
working here?
No, actually. I work for them sometimes as a contract, on a contract basis, but I don't get paid that much.
Okay.
But I secretly came to Trinkala and I started talking with the villagers. I know that this is the only place where we get fresh water. That's why everyone's here. That's why even I'm here. But soon this is gonna run out.
Take me.
I can't offer you a luxury job, but I can offer you an exciting one. You wanna come?
Okay.
To do this job, you must be quite skilled.
Okay, what's the skill?
We have to smuggle water from the cave for the outsiders. And you realize that smuggling isn't wrong, because outside water is pretty scarce. And you know how it is if we get it outside.
Yeah. So how can I smuggle this water?
That's why I brought you here. There is a cave hidden in our surrounding. I want you to find it. That is gonna be our secret passage outside.
Okay. Let me find the cave then.
The guards are coming. Don't stay there. Follow me. I wish you had found this cave faster, but I can't risk giving you away to them.
Yeah.
We store the water here.
Okay. How can I store?
You can right click on the chest. Can you see it open now?
Yeah.
I took some water for now. Let's leave quickly. We don't have much time. All right, I have to go now. I'll go get the water delivered. I'll meet you later, maybe tomorrow. I'll get you a deal for tomorrow.
Okay.